I'm posting this video right now because I am getting my phone blown up because somebody hacked into my Infinity Diagnostic Center account and is making racial comments. I'm not a racist person. I love everybody. I've dated black people. I've worked for black people. I've had them work for me. I am not racist by any means. So whatever you are seeing in the story of Infinity Diagnostic Center is not correct. I am not able to log in because a former employee has a login information. I cannot get in there to make any changes. I have reported it to Instagram. I have called them, and everybody calling me, I've asked that they report it as well so that they can delete the account because I don't have access to it. So please know, from the bottom of my heart, I apologize, and I am not racist whatsoever. I love everybody. Thank you.